I think well, it's me when I got out of the Marine Corps, and
you're an airstrip. Two BBs, both Marines.
Let me guess. Marines this guy.
No, but if you'd have been right, that would have been really cool.
Right. I'm just a little rusty.
Hey, got it. Congrats. Call yourself a salesman? You son of a bitch.
Yeah, no, fuck it. I'm out. So you're going back to Ohio, and I'm staying here, and that's it. Fuck you.
Shit, you can't see his face. No.
But if this guy was someone you knew, you'd recognize him.
And you do whatever it is you're good at. Because this is not it.
You want to know what I'm good at? I'm good at killing people.
What are you doing there, buddy?
Taking my money. I'm gonna leave.
Oh, your money. Your money. That's funny because you know it's our money, buddy. That money is our.
I'm done, Fuchs. Starting now.
You didn't say you were a psycho.
Walter said that! Am I wrong? Isn't that what you guys are saying? I'm a fucking psycho?
It's exactly what you fucking said.
It's really easy for you guys to sit here and weigh in on some shit that you don't know about. But it's fucking lame. And it's not true.
So I'm gonna drop you off. And then I'm gonna keep my fat trap shut. And then... You know, I promise you, no one will ever know anyway.
Wait.